Galatians 6, last chapter. Next week, we'll be